It's time to find out which driver is up to the task of claiming the Chinese Grand Prix. Good afternoon, everybody. We're here in Shanghai. We start a lap here at Shanghai with the long, difficult right-handers of turns 1 and 2, the first of 16 corners that make up this 3.3-mile circuit. The incredibly long back straight provides the best passing opportunity of the lap, with speeds in excess of 200 miles per hour before we head into the braking zone of turn 14. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. It's Carlos Sainz in pole position, and it's Charles Leclerc in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Russell, Perez, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Verstappen, Magnussen, Ricciardo, Tsunoda, and Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Norris, Pierre Gasly, and Bottas, Mick Schumacher, Joe, Alex Albon, and Sebastian Vettel, Stroll, and Nicholas Latifi. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box, and it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
now enabled. DRS enabled. Nice move. Good job. Track is clear, green flag. Fans dropped out of the race. so easy. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, gap ahead is 3.3 seconds. Window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Behind is 4.5 seconds. come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres. here's some information on Russell for you. Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Ahead. Well done, but be aware these tyres need to get us to the end of this race. Thank you. back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Nice overtake. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Tyre condition still looking good. Got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Final lap of the race. one. Congratulations. Well done.
It's a performance to be proud of from our Chinese Grand Prix winners here today. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, this was won through an abundance of speed and skillful overtakes. Inside, outside, cutting underneath, we saw it all today. And it's really nice to see a Grand Prix won in that manner. A race to satisfy the purists today, I think.
Once again, it's podium time, and once again, it's a clear win for Alpine. The team have seen their fair share of success in Formula One, and today is proof that they've still got what it takes to thrill us all. Congratulations to everyone at Alpine. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Fernando Alonso. Wherever he is, whatever team he's in, when is he not just brilliant? He'll give you a performance every time, just like he's done today.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.